Okay, we all know what butterflies are. They are insects belonging to order Lepidoptera, which also includes moths,
which undergo metamorphosis to grow.
Metamorphosis is the changing of a creature as it grows, or a life cycle. Let's take a look at the life cycle of a butterfly.
Welcome to A.B.S.E.
Be sure to hit that subscribe button now.
So,
it starts with an egg. I did not have any footage of that though. The egg hatches into a worm-like caterpillar or a larva. The larva gorges on leaves from the butterfly's host plant. In this case, Falcataria molucana. Different species of butterflies and moths have different looking caterpillars. Look at this guy, for example, a moth larva. And these, butterfly larvae. Now, caterpillars will molt in order to grow larger. And different stages of a caterpillar are called instars. After reaching its final instar, the caterpillar hangs from a branch and makes a pupa. Some moth larvae make cocoons, which are protective silk cases in which the pupa develops. The cocoon is not a part of the life cycle. Creatures like mantids, spiders, scorpions, grasshoppers, and others do not have a pupal stage. They just keep molting in order to grow. This type of life cycle is known as incomplete metamorphosis. Butterflies and moths undergo complete metamorphosis, which has a pupal stage. Inside the pupa, the caterpillar's muscles dissolve to make new ones. The caterpillar undergoes a massive change, getting longer antennae and legs, reproductive organs, and wings. The butterfly finally emerges from the pupa, pushing itself out. Too bad I didn't record that. Their wings are all shriveled up, so blood is pumped there. After this, they are ready to fly. These butterflies are the common grass yellows or Eurema hecavi. Since butterflies and moths need flying space, I will not be keeping them. I shall release them. Viva!
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like it, share it, and subscribe if you haven't yet. If you want to learn more about the butterfly's pupal stage, I have linked a video. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Flutter on and goodbye.